Gay people are evil. Evil right down to their cold black hearts, which pump not blood like the earth of mine, but rather a thick, vomitous oil that oozes through their rotten veins and clots in their peace-out brains, which becomes the cause of their nauseous patterns of violent behavior. You understand?
Militant homosexuals who want to destroy the institution of marriage and recruit our children into their horrifying practices.
What the hell are you talking about?
No matter what judges in Hawaii or anywhere else say, two men or two women can never be married.
Uh-oh, look out. It's the brother, Christians and Republicans and Nazis. Oh my.
Oh, stop filling his head with that queer love propaganda.
Being gay is just part of nature and a beautiful thing, and it's okay to be gay.
Now you go outside and practice football like a good little heterosexual.
Come on, and Amy and Emily! Relax on the playing guitar! We're cops and right like family, back to the victim far. We're pushing and pushing, but never forget to equality. It hasn't happened yet, but don't point your finger at me. Take a look at my friends and you'll see they're good enough for me. Brandon said life was fair, diversity makes us free, and somebody needs to cut hair. We're pushing and pushing, but never forget to equality. It hasn't happened yet, but don't point your finger at me. Take a look at my friends and you'll see. You'll see. Look, I am a liberal guy. I wear a ribbon, no one deserves to die. I'm Italian, I'll support the status quo. Show my middle name. It's equal rights. I'll talk the talk while you fight the fight. Say I'm down, that's where it is.